Hi guys, this is our Paloff press with plate. So what this is going to do, this is preventing our athlete from rotating, and this plate is adding a little bit more of a dynamic movement to this exercise.